It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Thank you.
Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled their pockets with coin, turned over urns of oil and wine, and saw fit to show disrespect to all that are interred here. It shreds my heart to think that one of our own could be so callous as to desecrate this place, all for a momentary earthly gain. We must find a way to keep this place safe, even from our own brothers.
To get the raft closer to the island. For the ferryman. We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high. interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Golden chalice fit for a king or a prophet. It was made here in Katash.
Thank you.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
I'm not too late. God, no.
clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot! We will...
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. What's our status?
Looks all clear.
We're under attack!
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
All right, my friend. Your turn.
I won't tell you anything. See, I believe... Which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy what the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall.
I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way. Congratulations! You're up next.
We're under attack!
Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
Just breathe. We'll get you there. It's barred from the other side.
Must be.
It'll
way
be
out
over
of here.
Soon. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object, or a child's toy. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you. The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle. And now, it seems, we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Need your help!
Got your back!
is dead!
Fire! Light her up! Grenade! Throwing a grenade!
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it.
Over there!
See you right there!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position! Cover me!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul,
Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is?
The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there.
Why? What will I find?
There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice.